Yes. It's another episode again of Real Talk. And you know when I talk, I don't talk nothing but realness. Things that I know, things that I see, been there, done that. Things about life. So big up to all the people who there for a long time. Who subscribe to the thing, who like the thing. And big up to the people who now come, please subscribe to the thing, like the thing, and share the thing. I know my big up to the people who don't like the thing, because they might watch the thing. So we're going to go kick off another topic again, a real talk. You know how we do it, it's just realness. About woman. About the woman of them who are going wrong. Are going wrong, Anna. Listen to me. About the ladies them, the woman them, who going wrong. And a talk about they don't want no broke no man. I tell you. They say they don't want no broke no man. You see, and I believe that a man is a lion and a woman is a lioness. You understand? Or a man is a king and a woman is a queen. You understand? So a man should always get cheated like a one king. A woman should always get cheated like a one queen. And I believe that man should take care of a woman, but under certain circumstances. You understand? Now, when I just meet a woman, you start to spend off all your money upon that woman. They like you're the woman daddy. You understand? Now when I just meet a woman, they start to pay up all she bills and all she debt and spoil her. It's not them circumstances they. The plan to take care of a woman when you get a woman is when you have a woman and it try reaching far, start to make kids. That way I talk about far. I not talk about that day long. I talk about when I reach in far and I make some kids. The man should take care of the woman, the 100 and more than 100, 300%. There is no percent about it. You have to just take care of the woman. You understand? Make sure she eat. Make sure she build them pay. Make sure she get everything she want and need. A real talk matter about it. That at the time then when man have to take care of woman. All the rest time, no. You just meet a girl. You walk, she walk. Bills have to pay. If I live together, half to blood clot. You understand? But when I see she start to take care of your baby in a her belly, and baby come around, me tell you, from this when I see she pregnant, I don't know she really pregnant, and no pig, make sure it's not a pig. Real talk, make sure it's not a pig. Now make sure nobody else breed it. Don't make sure nobody else not come before you. You understand me? I say, don't make sure nobody come before you and breed it. Because if somebody impregnant her before you, it's a pig, it's not yours. So you just going to waste your time and money. You understand? But me talk about a serious note when they know. Are you a girl? Are you a pick me? In a belly. At them time, they have to take care of the woman. I tell her, when I see her take care of big, all the percent you go think about, make sure she want. And when she want, she get. Make sure she need. And when she need, she get it. You understand? Bills pay, everything right up, close. Everything you have to make sure support get a girl because that girl is carrying your baby and she choose to carry your baby. You understand? As we done said and done about that, we are go back by the main topic of the woman and them are talking about. They don't want no broke man. Look at them now. Look at them blood clot, but they don't want no broke man. Look at you, but you don't want no broke man. You come in broke. I want broke man, you have got blood clot. I better have been ugly and say, you don't want no ugly man. Me could understand that if you're ugly, you don't want no ugly man. But most of the time, you're ugly. An ugly man, you will get. Who the blood clot gonna take an ugly blood clot girl when them the cute? You see me say? Real talk. But I don't know. But as I was saying, enough girl go around on social media and all about that. Oh, they don't want no broke no man. Make sure you work. Make sure you got money. So what happened to you? What happened to blood clot you? What happened to you? How come you not come with money too? How come you not come with job too? Eh? So what happened? Mommy boy I want comedy. Eh? Mommy boy is a stupidity. Eh? Mommy boy do this. So you know why I'm broke no fucking man. But me should take a broke no man. Look at you. Look at your blood clot. Girl, you better replay blood clot that wheel and come again. Pull up. Because it not going to work. How all this stupid man alone go make a girl come around and talk then they want a broke no man and they have to mind them and they have to got money and take that girl. Because any girl come with them argument towards me is a walk around, is a Passover, is a girl around. Me see you and you don't see me. Because me don't see you. You understand? A real talk. I don't dig it. I don't dig it to them blood clot dirty little whores and them dirty little blood clot losers. I thought they don't want no broke no man. They don't want no broke no man. What can blood clot and try to take a broke no man like you? And it why your child build together and get blood clot rich. Why? Woman, why? Why not do that? Why is a girl at that? Oh, you have to take care of me. You have to got money. You have to got job. You have to got this. You know, come with nothing but your people with things. It now works so. It now go work one blood clot bit. It now go work so. You understand? It now go work so. Come broke no? Me broke no? And we build together. We go see if we could get money together. We go see if we could get job together. We go see where we could reach together and build together. And we go stick together. You understand? That's why enough of them young girls like a user to blood clot. Man, I use them and abuse them. Man, turn them all into whore and prostitute. Because I hold them attack, I hold them a come in. But they know I don't broke no man. To all the man them out there who make sure them attack woman. Any woman come with an argument, they make sure I don't take no broke no blood clot woman. Make sure the woman come with things. Make sure the woman come with work. Make sure the woman come with money, car and house and all these blood clotting because this woman too bright. They woman are too bright. Yeah, they not talk good and I don't dig it. Enough girl at our boy, you have got money. Money way. You're broke in a blood clad at our boy, man have got money. Eh? If you don't have money and I have money, where you think you're gonna become my money? It's gonna done. And when my money done pan you, you are gonna leave me. You understand? And then you're gonna take another rich man again. I say you're gonna do it. But you know I go work. So let me tell you something, my girl. When you come with money. And if me got money to it, I got money together, I got plenty money. That's what I say. I got plenty money. Don't mix up the blood clot script. I got to have better no one broke no man and this. Look at you. Hey, look at you. To all the dirty girl I'm out the water, these things, I need to stop it. And see if I could get a good man who love and cares and respect are you. You understand? And a good man who got responsibility and a real blood clot man. You understand? Who go know how to run a house, how to control you, how to protect you. That when the time come and you get pregnant and all these things, a man must step up and I do all we I do from day one. Still I do it. That you not go suffer, you not go hungry, you not go want and nothing. Try look for a man like that and stop going around and talk about you want a man with money and man have to take care of you. Don't move like that. It's a wrong move. No man have to take care of you. With the blood clot, man, your daddy. Yeah? And then say, man, they will start to take care of you, start to lash in your cunt. And when they start to beat up your blood clot, I talk about, oh, you know me, daddy. And I walk out police. When the blood clot, you think that's so? You think that's so? When man take care of thing? When man take care of thing and thing fuck up, man, I go beat them up. Real talk. So I better fix up my little rich and hopes and acts where I got because it not right. And I don't dig it. You understand? And to all the man then who going around and feel like man have to give woman money, I need to stop it because man don't need to give woman money. I don't join the rules already when man have to give woman money and man have to take care of woman. Everybody will take care of them blood class cells. That's why man kill woman. It's when they don't invest a lot in them and woman turn them fool because enough girl out there be like them sexy and they sweet and they nice and they beautiful. And then got so much a man. Then got man for cry them a shop. Then got man for drive them around, then got man for bring them food, then got man just to the pan phone and talk to them, then got man for take them out, then got all kind of man. You think about which number you be or who you be. You should have know who you be too, because you could see what you doing. You understand? To all the man, them out there, stop going around and dealing with the woman like that. Stop going around and dealing with the woman like that. Enough of them, man, I got their own data. You see, if you want a woman to spile your blood clot data, spile your daughter, spile your son. You understand? Spile your pick me at them. Spile them. They spend off all the money, pan them. Money go well spent. You're not going to regret one day in her life. That girl come and spend a little cheese 4 months in it and take all the money. You're not going to regret. Spend all the money, pan the kids, them buy gold and shoes and put money in their bank account, give them. Me regret tell her so. You understand? Stop going at how much girl you got and you not check your girl pick me at them. Don't do that. You understand? Don't do it. It's not nice. When I say my girl, it must be your pick me. You understand? The others, big woman, there people pick me. Them can't be your girl. That's why them all end up leave her blood clot one. Then some I turn crazy, some I turn cunt, some I kill herself, some I try to kill them all thing. But you don't need all that. You understand? Watch your step. Know where you're going. Know how far you're in. Always put space for disappointment because them girl, when I see them come greedy, then go always be greedy. They will never satisfy. Some I ain't done. Breakouts of them since them small. Matter when they small, all 13, 14, some of them start and I saw you can't change them. So don't think you're going to change them blood clot. You understand? But please, all to my young man of them, watch how you step with the girl them because the girl them fucked up. Then go twist up her head. You understand? Got your plan and your hopes. Know what you're going to do and what you will not do. You understand? And to all the girl them, fix up how you act. You understand? Try work and make her a little money. You understand? and take a man where you like and see where man come from, and please try to get in know the man very quick. The man them too. Try to know the ladies there very quick. He most I should take to know a woman a 1 week. He look long still, but me a guy a week. No, no, 3 years and no, 6 years. If at them time they still a try to know somebody, you know I would know him again. You understand? Because where people bring, and where them a bring from tonight and tomorrow, they not got nothing else to bring. You understand? I saw them come, I saw them a bring. Real talk, me tell the man. So you don't know. Please like the video. Share the video. Subscribe to the thing if you don't subscribe it. You understand? I remember the channel hot. Check out all the rest of the video of them on the channel. Remember, Real Talk 911. You hear me say? Real Talk 911. It's all about life. Real Talk, me say. Peace out. One love. I go tune in again. Next video. Make sure I do tune in because me always a tune in. You understand? Real Talk.